say, we wish our children, I wish you happy Children's Day.
That's right. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year on behalf of our Indian first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru ji. On this precious day, let us welcome Savita ma'am to welcome all to this function.
Good morning to everyone. Sunshine is welcome thing. It brings lot of brightness. I extend a warm welcome to all those gathered here today. I welcome our beloved President sir for this function. Heartily welcome you sir.
Clap.
For this function, heartily welcome you ma'am. Function, heartily welcome teachers. All colorful butterflies for this function. Hope this Children's Day creates a wonderful memories for to cherish throughout our school life. Let's enjoy each moment. Thank you.
Thank you, Savita ma'am, for welcoming all to this occasion. We welcome you also to this function. Prayer is nothing else than being on terms of friendship with God. To start our celebration, let's invoke the blessings of the Almighty. So, let us call our Nightingale Shilpa ma'am to sing a prayer.
गणपति बुद्धिदातने शक्तिनाथने सर्वु गणेशने विद्याधिपने गजमुखने मीनम मगिलुवागिवा गजमुखने मीनम मगिलुवागिवा गुरुकुलके बरवागी गुरुतोरो गुरुवागी ओरे नीनु एंदेंदु करुणाळु बाबंदु मीनम मगिलुवागिवा गजमुखने मीनम मगिलुवागिवा
धन्यवाद। थैंक
you, Shilpa ma'am, for your melodious song. Now let's keep the spirit alive and kick off our celebrations. We have many exciting performances lined up for you today.
It's time for some entertainment. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
So, a great song should lift your heart warm, the soul, and make you feel God. Now I would like to call our teachers, Pankaja ma'am and Mehboob ma'am, to sing a song.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊ ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನನಗದೆ ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಹತ್ತಿರವಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಸಿಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನನಗದೆ ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಹತ್ತಿರವಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಸಿಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಹುಣ್ಣಿಮೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ ದೀಪ, ಹೆಂಡತಿ ತವರಿಗೆ ಹೊರಡುವನೆಂದರೆ ನನಗಿಲ್ಲದ ಕೋಪ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಹುಣ್ಣಿಮೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ ದೀಪ, ಕೈ ಹಿಡಿದವಳು ಕೈ ಬಿಡದವಳು ಮಾಡಿದ ಅಡಿಗೆ ಚಂದ, ನಾಗರ ಕುಚ್ಚಿನ ನಿಡು ಜಡೆಯವಳು ಈಕೆ ಬಂದದು ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಹುಣ್ಣಿಮೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ ದೀಪ, ಕಬ್ಬಿನ ಊರಿಗೆ ಅರಮನೆಯಿಂದ ಕನಸೇ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಅಲ್ಲಿಯ ದೊರೆತನ ಸಿಗುವಂತಿದ್ದರೆ ನನಗೆ ಸಿಗಬೇಕು, ತಾರೆಯ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ತುಂಬಿದ ಸಭೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಂದರಿ ಮೆರೆದಾಳು, ನನ್ನೊಡನವಳು ಸಿಂಹಾಸನದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆಲ್ಲನೆ ನಕ್ಕಾಳು, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಹುಣ್ಣಿಮೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ ದೀಪ, ಚಂದಿರ ನೂರಿನ ಅರಮನೆಯಿಂದ ಬಂದವರಿಗೆಲ್ಲಿ, ಬೆಳೆಯ ಕೋಟೆಯ ಬಾಗಿಲಿನಿಂದ ಬಂದವರಿಗೆಲ್ಲಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನನಗದೆ ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಂದಿಗೆ ಬಡತನ ದೊರೆತನ ಏನೂ ಭಯವಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಲಮೆಯ ಭಾಗ್ಯವನರಿಯದ ಗಂಡಿಗೆ ಜಯವಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಮನೆಯೊಳಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನನಗದೆ ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು ಹತ್ತಿರವಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಸಿಪಾಯಿ, ಹೆಂಡತಿಯೊಬ್ಬಳು.
Thank you, children.
Ma'am, you express the importance of a woman in a man's life. There is a woman behind the every successful man. Now, I would like to hear few words about Children's Day. So, we call our president, sir, to say few words.
Good morning, children. Wish you all a very happy Children's Day for you all.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, as usual, I am presenting in this event, and you all know about me that I will not going to give a big speeches, all that bullshit nonsense I do in all the events. It's my regular word. Children, I am seeing the changes, but at the same time I am not seeing any kind of changes in your discipline. Hope you are going to change. See, before I am not been here spending time a lot in the school, evening. And every moment, my eyes on your back, your shoulders. I'm observing you every moment, every second. The only wish I am expecting from you, and the only change I am expecting from you, discipline. Right. Today, your teachers have been, they are giving a fabulous entertainment for you all. Enjoy it. At the same time, discipline. Every time your PT teacher cannot be behind you, every time your teachers cannot be behind you, even I too. You have some responsibility. See, I am not talking about 1 to 4 children. You all know that what you are doing, especially. Pray, hope brings changes from you all. You will change. Expect so. Thank you, children. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for short and sweet speech and inspiring words you told to children. As we come to end of this wonderful Children's Day celebration, we would like to call Shubha ma'am to delivery oath of thanks.
Good morning, everyone. As we come to the end of this wonderful Children's Day celebration, it is my immense pleasure to deliver the oath of thanks. First and foremost, I would like to express our respected President sir for their guidance and support in making this event as a grand success. Thank you, sir. I would like to express our respected Secretary ma'am for their guidance and support in making this event as a success. Thank you for your leadership and for always encouraging us. Thank you, ma'am. Principal ma'am, your thoughts and suggestions truly inspire us. Thank you, teacher. Thank you, our teachers of this school being here. Thank you, all teachers. Last but not you, children, this event is not incomplete. You are the superheroes today. There. Thank you, my dear children. Finally, the non-teaching staff also, they cooperating in this program. Thank you all. Once again, all of you, Children's Day.
Loudly.
Thank you. Mom, super, mom. Come on. Thank you. Get down!